Arena. Heard a lot of good things in the second half as Tennessee outscored Lenoir Ryan 43-21.
They played much better with a lot more energy. They shared the basketball. They shot it a whole lot better, 56%. They held Lenoir Ryan to 21 points and really just wore them down with their defense.
Indeed. Derek Reese is our player of the game. He had 14 points, 4 rebounds, and really some good minutes tonight for Tennessee and a couple of three-pointers. Congratulations, Derek. Good win.
Thank you.
Talk about your role on this basketball team this year and how hard you worked this summer to be in a position to be one of the starters and being heavy in the rotation.
Well, when Coach Tillman first got here, he told us, he talked to all the older players. He was like, we need to step up and be leaders. You know, he's going to talk and let us, you know, when we get our opportunity to talk, we'll talk to them and just try to lead. He needs me to go out there and just play hard, rebound, play defense. That's what mainly wants me to do. And what I've really been doing is really just working on my shot, being more consistent, getting more focused on that.
But I think from the aspect of you're a veteran guy, you can lead these young guys, and the slate was pretty much clean. I mean, I don't care what you did before, it's what you're doing right now, and that was good for a lot of you guys, wasn't it?
Oh, yeah, it was. You know, we came in there, we all had the same opportunity. We all had to work, and Coach Tindall always tells us, you practice well, you're going to get the opportunity to play.
But, Derek, it's a totally different system. You've been playing straight man-to-man. Now you're playing zone. Mm-hmm. You're pressing, and offense is different. And it's going to take a while. A lot of the players are still thinking about where they're supposed to be. But you could see tonight, you seem to be clicking. You seem to you were much more assertive tonight.
Oh, yeah, it's a lot of new stuff. You know, this is something I've never done before, playing a zone like that. But it's still a lot of man-to-man principles. What helps is a lot of watch a lot of film. And we get the team's plays, so if you really study that and really pay attention to film, you can really do well on the defense.
Yeah, Coach Tindall was talking about one area that he wanted to see you all improve is getting to the press quicker. Mm-hmm. And tonight you did that, and you were able to get 18 steals, and I thought that changed the game.
Oh, yeah, it definitely did. We picked up the pressure. You know, we came out with kind of a little sluggish, but in the second half, we really picked up the pressure.
Derek, I know that you had a chance to play and have played on some Puerto Rican national teams. Mm-hmm. In the past couple of summers. Did you play on one this year?
No, this year I really want to focus and stay here this summer and work with the team.
But you have goals to continue to play on the Puerto Rican team, maybe even in the Olympics?
Oh, yes, that's my goal in 2016 to be in Brazil.
How about that? So what would be the process? Now, again, your grandparents were born in Puerto Rico, so that's why you're able to play on the team?
Yeah, yes, sir.
So what do you have to do between now and 2016 to make sure you get a spot on that team?
I think it's just they'll invite you. I play with the B team. They'll invite you to try out and then just go from there.
But you got to stay in the rotation.
Oh, yeah,
you got to travel down to Puerto Rico and go tryouts on those things.
Yeah, and also I got to learn how to speak Spanish.
Well, como está?
Bob can teach.
We'll school you a little on some of the road trips. Well, Derek, I know you're right now, though, you're concentrating this basketball team. Got the opener coming up next Friday against VCU. It'll be a big challenge, but you'll get a big test. You'll know where you are, won't you, after that game?
Oh, yeah, it's a big challenge. You know, these upcoming practices got to be very important. You got to be really focused and really hard.
And they are hard practices with Coach Tindall.
Oh, yeah, every day it is.
I mean, Coach Martin had tough practices. These are different, but they're still very, very intense, aren't they?
Yeah, yes, sir.
Well, Derek, you're doing a great job. Congratulations on a big game tonight. Keep it going.
All right, thank you.
Derek Reese, our player of the game, as he has 14 points, leading Tennessee to a win tonight.